Dear social economy friends, I am happy to invite you to the European Parliament Social Economy Intergroup on Social Economy's Vision for a Green and Fair Transition. This online public hearing is going to take place next Tuesday, the 10th of November, from 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. The event will bring together many social economy leaders and many European leaders, such as Executive Vice President of the European Commission, Frans Timmermans, researcher, political economist, and author of books such as The Great Main Shift, Maya Gopal, members of the European Parliament, key members of the European Parliament and of the European Social of the European Parliament Social Economy Intergroup, as Sven Giegold from the German Greens, Patrizia Toia from the Italian Social Democrats, or Monica Semedo from the Luxembourgish Renew Europe group. We are also going to count on social economy leaders, such as Social Economy Europe President Juan Antonio Pedreño, who is also president of CEPES, SCE Vice President Patrizia Bussi, who is Director of the European Network of Social Integration Enterprises, and many social economy practitioners that are leading on a daily basis the transition towards a more green and fair economy, such as Dirk Vasingen, President of RiskUp.eu, the European Network of Renewable Energy Cooperatives in Europe, such as Sorcha Edwards, who is the Secretary General of Housing Europe, the European Federation of Public, Cooperative and Social Housing, Bernard Rombeck, President of LANEF, an ethical bank in France, which is member of FEBEA, the European Network of Ethical Banks and Financiers, Andrea Varanes, Vice President of Banca Etica in Italy, and also member of FEBEA, Julian Cronin, a social entrepreneur, founding and managing director of Innatura, a social enterprise and a charity, which is making the circular economy into a reality by bringing unused resources back to the economy while generating opportunities for marginalized individuals. We will also count with Benoit Dave, who is president of the 5C Collective, a Belgian collective of cooperatives and citizen-led short circuits from a farm to fork, from a real farm to fork strategy. We will also have with us Thérèse Marie Bouchard, president of the cooperative Paysan Artisan, that has more than 700 cooperators in Belgium, 500 volunteers and 45 employees. Again, to bring us to make a reality, to make short circuits into our reality and the farm to fork strategy into our reality. You have the registration link in the description. We wait for you next Tuesday and join the conversation to ensure that the social economy is the main driver of a green and fair transition in Europe and beyond.